In this example, I'm going to show you how to move your cursor along the page. To do this using a Chromebook, I can simply use one finger to move my cursor. Notice how my cursor is that little arrow, but when I move my cursor, sometimes it turns into a finger so that I can go ahead and select the correct answer. All of this is done by moving my finger along the trackpad on the Chromebook.